nasty chop. Oh my, another huge shot. A powerful belly-to-belly suplex. The Phenom unloads with a huge shot. And the knuckles connect. What a haymaker! A huge right hand. Nailed with that boot. And he tosses his opponent to the ground. Did you hear how his leg connected? Again, disqualifications and countouts are non-existent in this environment. It's all about eliminating the rest of the competitors in this battle royal. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, what a painful kick. Neck breaker. That was vicious. No one home for that one. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Ow! Ooh. The show counters. He's enjoying this. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs. There's no doubt this hold will put tremendous pressure on the lower back. Knee. There goes the maniac. And there's the elbow. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. A belly-to-belly suplex. Look, look. A phenomenal maneuver. A quick cover. He's got him. And he doesn't stay down for long.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
There's still plenty of competition left in the ring.
And quickly,
that was nowhere near a three count.
Wow, you have to have eyes in the back of your head in a battle royal. The pressure could be coming from anywhere.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Right hand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man, he got turned inside out. By any means necessary. He drops the elbow.
What an impact from that kick!
And he gets out of the way. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
A textbook suplex.
Bam!
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
And he missed.
Oh, don't do this.
An impressive suplex.
He thinks he has. And the Phenom only stays down for a count of one.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Watch it.
Look at this. At what point, King, do the...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Here.
is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Here we go. Looking at it again. And here's a cover.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
And that punch lands hard. To the rope backbreaker. We got a cover. We might be seeing the beginning of the